Give me Vaughn.
You want Vaughn?
Is this heaven?
It's Iowa.
No, you want a s'more.
I haven't had anything yet, so how can I have some more of nothing?
Shut up!
You're killing me, Smalls.
Let's play ball.
He will make the fateful walk to the loneliest spot in the world, the pitching mound at Yankee Stadium, in quest of the pitcher's dream, the perfect game.
If you build it, you will come.
Well, I just figured out why the Cubs lose every year. They got more talent in the stands than they do in the field.
You play ball like a girl!
What did you say? You heard me.
Oh, sorry, kid. We'll get him next inning.
There ain't gonna be a next inning.
What are you talking about?
That's 4-4.
No game can continue after 15 innings.
So when do we make it up?
No, I'm sorry, babe. It's over.
It's 4-4. A ball game can't end in a goddamn tie.
And you know, Steve, you get the feeling that Billy Chappell isn't pitching against left-handers. He isn't pitching against pinch hitters. He isn't pitching against the Yankees. He's pitching against time. He's pitching against the future, against age, and even when you think about his career, against ending.
Hey, Dad? You want to have a catch?
I'd like that.
In the sky and give us one more day of summer.
I'm a little nervous. My old man's here.
Your dad's here? Where's he at?
He's right by the home plate. Don't look.
Look, he's waving. Hey, he's just your old man. He's as full of shit as anybody.
Hey, what's going on? Breathing through the wrong fucking eyelid again, Nuke.
Shut up.
Hey, did you guys hear about Jimmy and Millie?
Yep.
They got engaged. Can you believe that?
Oh, yeah? Well, wait till I tell him she's gone down in half the Carolina League.
Hey, anybody says anything bad about Millie, I break his neck.
Excuse me.
Guys, I got a game to pitch here.
Mira, una brujería, yo no sé. Hey, you guys, don't throw me anything. My girlfriend put a curse on my glove.
I'll take the X off the fucking glove. Give me the glove.
Well, then you got to cut the head off a live rooster.
What the hell's going on out there?
Looks like a convention. Pretty soon they're gonna call the roll.
Get your ass out there and check it out.
Excuse me, what the hell's going on out here?
Well, Nuke's scared because his eyelids are jammed and his old man's here. We need a live, was it a live rooster? We need a live rooster to take the curse off Jose's glove, and nobody seems to know what to get Millie or Jimmy for their wedding present. Is that about right?
That's right.
We're dealing with a lot of shit.
Okay, well,
candlesticks always make a nice gift, and maybe you can find out where she's registered, maybe a place setting or maybe a silverware pattern. Okay, let's get to it. Let's go.
Did I read that sign right?
Yes. Sing away.
Maybe I'll break your record.
I said, sing away.
Yes, chief.
Are you crying?
No.
Are you crying? Oh. Are you crying? There's no crying. There's no crying in baseball.
Why don't you leave her alone, Jimmy?
Oh, you zip it, Doris. Rogers Hornsby was my manager, and he called me a talking pile of pig shit. And that was when my parents drove all the way down from Michigan to see me play the game. And did I cry?
No.
No. No. And you know why?
No.
Because there's no crying in baseball. There's no crying in baseball.
Turn over to Jack at first. Oh, my. Robinson is down. Slaughter spiked him high up on the leg, and he is down.
Damn it, Slaughter. You know what you're doing. You spiked my guy.
Here, Jackie. Take my boys. Get him up.
Just stay off. The team doctor will be right out. You.
Oh.
Next guy up, you hit him right in the head, all right?
No.
Give me up.
No.
Give me up. Just get him out. Just get him out. Understand? Game's too important.